Well, Danny, a perfect road win for you this evening in overtime.
Yeah, it's never easy coming up here, and you know what? They're a good team. Nolan Kent was their best player tonight, right? And I think that's a big reason why we got 2 points.
Yeah, I mean, you did have chances in the game, but was it one of these games where you had to play that kind of road game and just try and get that chance?
Yeah,
when you
know what? Like, big kill there at the end of the third period into overtime. You know what? Gives us a chance. And then, you know, great play by Curry there. You know, first game for us, sets up the game-winning goal. You know what? Couldn't have asked for anything better. But, you know, we were okay tonight. We weren't great, but scrappy win, and that's what you need. And like I said, Nolan Kent was our best player tonight.
Yeah, scrappy wins, as you say, are just as important as the silky ones at the moment with the league being so tight. But you have got a few games in hand over the Stars. Was it even more important to try and get the 2 points tonight?
Of course, when it comes to the standings, it don't matter how you win them, right? So it's a big win for us. You know what, we'll get down the road, and we got a big one tomorrow against Manchester.
You sure have. How do you prepare for that one now? I'm sure it'll be a different style of game being at home as well.
Well, yeah, it's the first time we played them in the regular season, right? We played them in preseason early on, so a lot of work to do from now to Coventry. But, you know, our focus was on Dundee tonight, so, you know, we'll touch on Manchester tomorrow.
That's great. Thanks, Dundee.
Cheers, guys.
There we go. Danny Stewart complete with 2 points.